For as much as Jeffrey and Kelsey have consented together in holy wedlock, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. So at this time, you have my permission to kiss your bride.
I, Kelsey, take you, Jeffrey, to be my wedded husband.
I, Jeffrey, take you, Kelsey, to be my wedded wife.
Having to hold.
To love and to cherish. To death do us part.
To death do us part.
Jeffrey, I know that you can't wait to kiss my granddaughter.
That would be correct.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Mr. and Mrs. Jeffrey Hunt.
Are you empty?
Nope.